Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to buy anything.
Sweetie, wait. You must remember to never overspend your lives, because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I already know that.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
How many lives did you get today?
I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. I only have one life.
No way. You're broke.
I know. It's so unfair. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so rich.
How is that even possible? I'd like to buy this, please.
That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much?
Don't blame me. Blame inflation. Do you still want it or not?
Okay, fine. I'll take it. I'm starving.
Oh, my bad. It actually cost 10 lives. I need one more life.
What?
Happy 14th birthday, sweetie.
Thank you. What is this?
That's your soulmate clue. You're 14 now. That means every year on your birthday, you're going to receive a clue that will lead you to finding your soulmate. What does it say?
Your soulmate has brown hair and brown eyes. They're the same age as you, but live in a different city. That's not very specific.
Don't worry. You're going to receive a clue every birthday, and the clues will get more specific. Happy 15th birthday!
Your soulmate's favorite color is blue. I love blue too. He's often seen volunteering at his local shelter in his city. Now I just need to figure out which city he lives in.
Happy 16th birthday!
You'll learn about your soulmate's past here, and then it shows an address.
You can't go to the address. It's not safe.
Mom, that's not fair.
I said no.
I'm sorry, Mom. I have to go.
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be a princess for real.
No, you should never make a promise. Now you only have 10 years to fulfill your promise, or else.
Or else what? I go on timeout?
A permanent timeout. When I was 10 years old, I made a promise that I would have kids one day. Now I have to have kids by 20. Whoa, that's so young. I know, I didn't know about the 10-year rule.
When I was 6, I made a promise that I would be a princess.
Brianna, that's never gonna happen. There's no way a prince would marry an average citizen.
I know. I'm probably going to be dead in the next year.
Attention, everyone.
What is going on?
The prince is throwing a royal ball to find his princess. Even all you common folk are given a chance to impress the prince.
Brianna, I have a crush on you.
Ew, Timmy, that's gross. Why am I going to live till 110 now?
Because Timmy likes you. Every time someone likes you, you get 10 years added onto your life. But if you like someone, you lose 10 years.
So you're saying I could live forever?
Oops.
I'll get it.
Whoa.
Here's your pen.
I think I'm in love with you.
Zach, that sweater on you looks so good.
Really? You think so?
Of course. Boys are so easy.
So basically, protons and neutrons.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I guess I couldn't help but fall for you.
Ew, you're for the streets, and your face looks dumb.
Excuse me? I love you, Mommy.
No, you can't kiss me.
Mommy!
I'm sorry, sweetie, but you're not allowed to kiss anyone, ever.
It was just on the cheek.
No, it's not that. You were born with a curse, that if you kiss anyone, they'll die.
What?
Uh-oh, it's kissing killer Kate. Watch out.
Do you guys need to say that every day? It's not my fault I was born with a curse.
Relax, don't kiss us.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet Jonathan.
So, Jonathan, where'd you move from?
Bro, don't get too close to her. If she kisses you, you'll die. Yeah, dude, we call her kissing killer Kate.
Really? Thanks for the heads up. I'll make sure to stay away from her.
Kissing killer Kate.
Hey, cutie, you want a kiss?
No, no.
Have a good day at school.
Hey, hey, hey. Come find me. Come find me.
Hello? Who is this? Mommy, I'm hearing voices.
Your soulmate's voice will be heard when your soulmate's nearby. If you follow the voice, it will lead you to your soulmate. The louder the voice, the closer you are.
Maybe my soulmate's in the school. I'm gonna find him. Hello, soulmate, you there? I don't hear him anymore.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school now.
Have a good day.
Hey, hey, hey.
Soulmate, are you close?
Follow my voice, and I'll guide you to where I am.
I don't know. I have to get to school.
Do you want to find me or not?
Okay.
Follow my voice. Keep going.
Are we almost there? I don't know where I am.
Stop. We're here.
We're at a gate.
Open it. I'm in there.
But the gate goes into a graveyard.
Love apple or hate apple? Mom, what is this?
You must choose between your love apple and your hate apple. The love apple tells you who loves you, and the hate apple will tell you who hates you.
I'm choosing the hate apple. I need to know who my haters are.
Here's your test back. You failed.
An F again? I definitely deserved an A this time. You don't like me. No wonder you keep failing me. You're failing me on purpose.
No, I'm failing you because you give the wrong answers.
Babe, there you are. I missed you so much. I haven't seen you all day.
Yeah, I miss you too.
You hate me? We've been dating for over a year and you hate me?
It's just you're a little clingy and your face kind of looks like my ex who cheated on me.
Well, we're over. I'm not going to be with someone who hates me.
We've got a loser on the loose.
I don't get it. Why do you hate me so much?
Goodbye, sweetie.
Mommy, where are you going?
People found out that I'm the creator of Finish the TikTok saying.
Huh?
That game above your head? I created it, and lots of people aren't happy with me because of it.
Where's my dad? Blank, blank, blank.
Answer carefully, because if you guess the TikTok saying wrong, you die.
Mommy, wait! Mommy! Mommy! Where's my dad? I'm all alone.
Look, everyone, it's the daughter of the game creator. How about you go tell your mom to end this game?
I can't, Tommy. My mom left when I was 6.
She was a blank?
Tommy, did you just get a TikTok saying?
I did. Give me a hint. She was a...
It has wings and it can fly. She was a...
That's too easy. She was a bird.
No, Tommy!
She was a fairy.
Hey, you.
Seriously, Derek?
I lost my dad this morning because of your mom's game.
I'm sorry. But that woman, I don't even consider her my mom. She was never there.
If Brianna gets a TikTok saying, no one give her a hint. She doesn't deserve it.
Mm. Honey, you got a word on your head.
Oh no, Mommy, give me a hint.
It's something you do to me all the time.
Bite? Punch?
Answer carefully. You're only allowed 2 wrong guesses. It's something you do with your eyes.
Side eye.
Sweetie, you got it.
Oh no, Mommy. You got a word on your head.
Hurry, give me a hint.
It's a horror movie.
Scream?
No.
Smile?
No, it's one of the greatest horror movies of all time. It was made like a long time ago.
Halloween.
No, Mommy, it was the Botha.
Grandma, stop stealing my makeup. I was almost late getting ready this morning.
You've got a word on your head.
Hurry, Grandma, give me a hint.
People often say that you are...
Perfect. Stunning. Oh no, I only have 1 guess left.
You have to get something that you are, not aren't.
Give me another hint.
POV TikTokers are...
Never back down, never what? Blank, blank, blank.
Did you just get a TikTok saying, Brianna? Don't give her a hint, Eugenia. She deserves to lose the game her mommy created.
Never back down, never what?
Give up, Brianna. You're never going to guess it right.
Never back down, never what? Never give up! I got it!
Dang it, I gave you a hint by mistake. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
Eugenia, baby girl, you got a TikTok scene?
I did. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
I don't think I know it.
That's okay, I know this song. Eugenia, I don't think it's the original song.
When did it end? All the enjoyment.
Eugenia, my love!
All the enjoyment, I'm sad again, don't tell.
Stop it! How could you sing at a time like this?
Look what your mom's game has done. I lost my dad and my girlfriend.
I don't have time for you, Derek. I'm late for class.
Being late to class is the least of your worries.
Derek?
That's what happens when you don't play nice, Derek.
Mom!
To me! Look at these stickers, they're going...
Brianna!
You killed Timmy. You can never wink. It's for population control. It kills people.
I didn't know.
Wink killer.
Hey!
You're the one who killed my little brother Timmy 10 years ago. I'm going to get revenge. You better watch your back.
Watch yours first. Oh no! Emma! She fell to the floor! Somebody help! Get the nurse!
Nurse, is Emma going to be alright?
No, she's not breathing.
It's tragic.
I can't believe Emma passed away.
I know, it's so sad. Did they say what the cause of death was?
They figured the only way she could die so suddenly is from winking.
Really?
Yeah, and you were the only one around Emma at that time. That means you're the...
Brianna, I made you a ring.
Wow. I love you, Timmy.
I love you.
You got a red mark.
So did you.
Take your ring back. You're not my soulmate.
Oh no, I'm late.
Whoa.
I'm so sorry.
Here, you drop this.
Thanks.
Do you think I could maybe get your number?
Sure.
You got a mark.
It's red. I'm sorry, but I don't want to waste my time.
There's a car! Look out!
Doctor, is he going to be alright?
Probably not. Do you know his parents' number?
I don't know. I don't even know him. I almost got hit by a car and he saved me.
Oh.
You're awake. Thank you for saving me.
You have a black mark.
Doctor!
What's your first choice for a name?
Anita Dump.
Then you should probably go use the bathroom.
No, that's the first choice I have for a name. I'm obviously not going to choose that one.
I already chose my name. It was my first option.
Really? What'd you choose?
Joe King.
You're joking.
No, I'm not joking. I'm serious. That's the name I chose.
Jenny Talia. Aw, that name sounds so pretty. I'm gonna choose it.
No, come here. I'll tell you what it sounds like.
I am not choosing that name.
Urinating? I'm obviously not going to choose that one.
Wait, you only get a certain amount of passes. If you don't choose in time, you'll be nameless.
So you think I should choose urinating?
It's better than being nameless.
Well, you're joking.
I'm not joking around, Brianna. Choose carefully. 1 minute left before our speaking privileges are taken away.
What?
From now on, anyone who speaks will be executed, unless you're given speaking privileges. Put this in between your lips.
Mommy, I don't want to.
It's for your safety. That's the strongest glue in the world. You won't have to worry about accidentally speaking. I'm tired of not speaking. Do you think we'll ever be granted speaking privileges again? I don't think so. You should use the strongest glue in the world to keep your mouth closed so you don't have to worry about accidentally speaking.
Ah, you have glue on your mouth. You look so silly.
At least I'm safe, and you look silly without glue on your mouth.
Maybe you're safe, but you look goofy.
Oh!
I like your shirt.
Thank you.
It's pink, my favorite color.
It is? I wouldn't know. I can't see color.
Why not?
Mommy, why can't I see the color pink?
Honey, it's time we have a talk. You'll only be able to see color when you meet your soulmate.
So that means it will be a really, really long time until I can see the color pink?
Hey, Brianna, what color is this pen?
I don't know.
She can't see color until she meets her soulmate.
Hey, babe, don't let them get to you.
Hey, babe, are you still fine being with me, even though you're not my soulmate?
Come on, you know I don't care about that. Let's go to the movies after school.
Yo, bro! Hey, Jason!
Brianna, you have to meet my buddy, Jason.
Hi, it's nice to meet
you.
I'm glad there's always music playing, Tommy, so we can have a dance party every single day.
Yay! I love music and dancing.
The music may seem fun, but it's not. It's deadly. If you hear the music stop, you must stop moving and turn into a statue, or else you'll be killed.
I didn't know that, but the music's never stopped before, so I don't think it's going to.
Am I supposed to be a statue now?
Bye, Mom. I'm off.
You're safe. Now remember, sweetie, if you hear the music stop, you have to...
I have to freeze like a statue. Mom, I know already.
Of course you do. Stay safe.
Do you remember what today is?
How could I forget? Today's the day that Tommy died 10 years ago.
I miss my brother so much. We should get to class. Leg cramp! Leg cramp!
Timmy!
Head and shoulders, knees and toes.
I can't touch my toes. I can't read.
Timmy can't touch his toes!
must do whatever the song says, or you die. Head and...
Everyone pay attention! The Head and Shoulders song is playing!
Shoulders spin around. Spin around.
Oh no, I'm becoming so dizzy!
Spin around.
Oh no, I'm getting too dizzy.
I can't do it. I can't spin anymore. I'm going to fall over.
Eugene, you have to spin or she'll kill you.
Can I spin on the floor?
Eugene!
Head and... Did you just get the Head and Shoulders song?
You don't hear it?
No, that means you're getting a personal instruction.
I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy!
No, don't eat it. To know if Timmy really loves you, you must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal saying he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal lands on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me? He loves me not. He loves me? He loves me not. He loves me? He loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me.
Mommy, look what I can do.
Mommy! No, Sissy, you just killed Mom. Were you dancing?
I was just doing this.
Stop! Dancing kills people! Oh no. Sissy!
Did you hear? She killed her mom and sister when she was 6 years old.
Can people stop bringing that up? I was six. I didn't know dancing killed people.
Everybody knows dancing kills people. It's the first thing we learn when we're younger.
Whatever.
Oh look, it's the family killer.
That's it. I can't take this anymore. I'm going home.
Brianna, leaving school early? Going home to kill more family members?
Be quiet.
Come on, show us. Show us the dance moves you use to kill your family.
No, she's actually dancing. Let's get out of here. Brianna, what did you do?
Here's your rose of love.
Yay!
No, you're not supposed to eat it. That is your rose of love. When you love someone, you give them your rose. But if they don't love you back, or they fall out of love with you, your rose will die. Once your rose is dead, it can only come back to life if you give it to someone who truly loves you. I love you. I want to be with you forever.
I love you so much.
Then give me your rose.
But what if we break up and then you give my rose back and it's dead? I'll have a dead rose until someone loves me again.
I could never stop loving you.
Okay. I'll give you my rose.
Here's your rose back. I'm sorry, but I don't love you anymore.
No.
There's someone else I love. Oh no, your rose is dead.
Yeah.
Let me see. Here you go.
Wait!
Here's your rose of love.
Yay!
No, you're not supposed to eat it. That is your rose of love. When you love someone, you give them your rose. But if they don't love you back, or they fall out of love with you, your rose will die. Once your rose is dead, it can only come back to life if you give it to someone who truly loves you. I love you. I want to be with you forever.
I love you so much.
Then give me your rose.
But what if we break up and then you give my rose back and it's dead? I'll have a dead rose until someone loves me again.
I could never stop loving you.
Okay. I'll give you my rose.
Here's your rose back. I'm sorry, but I don't love you anymore. There's someone else I love. Oh no, your rose is dead.
Yeah.
Let me see. Here you go.
Wait!
I really like your new hairstyle, Brianna. Thank you, Jimmy.
Brianna, I really like your hairstyle too.
And thank you, Timmy.
Timmy, don't copy me.
Why do I keep getting money? I don't have a job.
Because you just got compliments. Every time someone compliments you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich.
She's so cool, she's wearing sunglasses inside. Bro, two sunglasses? She's the coolest person on earth. Bro, and sunglasses?
Baby girl, you look so beautiful today.
More money?
Give me a kiss.
No, I don't want you to ruin my lipstick.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to ruin your perfect lip gloss.
Tell me more.
You're so beautiful. Your hair reminds me of straw.
What's going on? Why am I losing money? I'm the most popular girl in the school. I get the most compliments.
It's because everyone's insulting you. Look at this.
Happy birthday, sweetie. Blow out the candle.
Yay, I'm finally six.
Oh no, you need to put these on right away and never take them off.
Why can't I take them off?
You just can't. Something bad will happen. Just listen to your mother. It's so warm in here. Girl, are you crazy? It's like 1,000 degrees in here. Take the earmuffs off.
I can't take them off.
Why? Are they like glued to your head or something?
They might as well be.
Bree? Bree!
Huh? Did you call me?
You can never hear properly with those earmuffs on.
I know, they really muffle sound.
Just take them off.
I can't take them off. Something bad would happen.
I'll take them off.
Hey, give them back.
Ho, ho, ho.
Santa Claus?
You called my daughter?
Daughter?
Would you rather kiss Brianna or kiss a frog?
Give me. You just got chosen to play Would You Rather? Choose carefully, because whatever you choose, you have to do it or else you die.
Okay, I would rather kiss Brianna. Brianna, come here.
No, you, Timmy, you're stinky.
Brianna, kiss me.
No.
I have to do it or else I...
You should have did your Would You Rather. You should have did your Would You Rather.
Have a good day at school, sweetie.
Thanks, Grandma. Love you. Would you rather smell your grandma's socks or smell your grandma's dentures? I'll go with socks.
Here you go, sweetie. I've had these socks on for 12 months. Hurry up and smell them.
Okay. What happened?
You fainted for 30 minutes.
Oh no, I'm so late for school.
Babe, you made it. You were like an hour late. I was getting worried about you. I thought you weren't going to come today.
Teleport wherever you want or eat whatever you want. Teleport. That way, I'll never be late again. Teleport wherever you want, but every time you do, you lose memory? I didn't see that part.
Honey, what are you still doing here? School starts in 2 minutes. You're going to be late.
Don't worry. I'll make it.
How? School's 15 minutes away.
Here I am.
Babe, I wasn't sure if you were going to come today. Come here.
What is wrong with you, you creep? I'm calling the police.
Brianna, what are you doing? That's your boyfriend.
I must have lost all our memories together.
Ew, Brianna farted. Babe, you fart?
It wasn't me. It was Timmy.
You're home early. Where's your little sister? You're supposed to pick her up before you come home.
I have a sister. Switch bodies with best friend or boyfriend. I wonder what living in my boyfriend's body would be like.
Yo, I already switched bodies? I wonder how long I'm going to be in this body for. Yo, that means I have a pink. I wonder if Jake came to school today in my body.
Hi, Jakey.
Hi, Stephanie.
Come here.
Whoa, why did you just do that? You're Brianna's best friend.
Why are you acting surprised? We do it all the time when she's not around.
We do?
Yes.
You're a bad friend. We're not best friends anymore.
What?
Yo, bro. Fist bump? Yeah. How's Christine? Christine?
Your new lady?
How many ladies do I have?
Dude, I can't even keep track at this point.
He's cheating on me?
Hey, Jake. Brianna's looking everywhere for you.
Uh-oh.
Where is he? I mean, she!
What? No. Why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly, yeah, I do have a crush on Jake. But there's something else you should know. Jake and I were dating behind your back a few months ago. I'm sorry, Brianna.
No, no, Emma, you're lying. He would never do that.
If I was lying, I would die. Go ask Jake yourself if you don't believe me.
Got your pen.
Jakey.
Jake, Emma told me earlier that you guys used to date while dating me. Is that true?
It's Brianna and Jake. Did you already finish your assignments?
Yep.
Yes, sir.
It's true. Emma and I were seeing each other while you and I were dating.
But I don't love Emma. I've always loved you.
I don't love you and I never have, Jake.
Brianna.
I'm in love with Jake and I always have been. Was that Jake?
Cover your mouth or cover your heart? I think I'll choose heart.
No. Sweetie, you have to choose mouth. You have that giant pimple on your face. Everyone will make fun of you for it.
Okay.
Look at Brianna. She's always covering her face. It's because she's so ugly. If we saw her face, we'd pass out. Aw, that's so considerate of her. Poor Brianna. She's the only girl in the school who doesn't have a date for the dance.
Hey, Brianna. Would you like to be my date for the dance?
But you don't even know what I look like.
It doesn't matter to me. I like you for you.
I'd love to.
Wow, Brianna, you look so beautiful. May I have this dance?
Sure.
You're so dumb. You really thought I actually liked you? Take off your mask. I want to see what you're hiding.
No, let go of me!
Come here!
Sissy, before you go to school, can we play a game of pretend?
Okay, what did you have in mind?
Let's play The Floor's Lava!
Emily, get off the floor now! Emily, why would you say that?
It wasn't supposed to be real, it was just for pretend.
No, you don't understand. When you say the floor is lava, the floor actually becomes lava. It's used for population control.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Safe.
It's okay. Just never say that again, okay?
Okay.
We're safe.
I can go back on the ground?
Yes. Good morning, Miss Applewood.
The floor is lava!
Derek, what is wrong with you?
No, there's nowhere to go.
Eugene! Derek, you killed Eugene!
The government told me to. They said they'd pay me money.
Humans, you may now exit your incubators. Good news, human number 69,000. Hazard levels are low today. You'll be able to attend school outside.
No way!
Do you have all your protective equipment on?
Yes, I'm all ready.
Here, take this oxygen can with you in case oxygen levels drop while you're outside.
Thank you.
Wow, outside. Hi.
Wow, it's so great to see other humans.
I know, isn't it?
Danger, don't stand too close to each other.
I think I'm alone.
Hey.
We're not supposed to be so close to each other.
And you're not supposed to take your face shield off.
You're right.
Can I hold your hand? No, without gloves.
Danger!
Hands or hair?
You have to choose what your soulmate can control.
I'll choose hands.
No, he could do weird things with his hands.
Okay, I'll choose hair then.
Hey guys!
Brianna, what happened to your hair? You need to look at this.
I look like Cindy Lou Who.
Why would you do your hair like that?
It's my soulmate. He's allowed to control my hair.
Aw, Brianna, your hair looks so cute today.
I look ridiculous. Why can't my soulmate choose a normal hairstyle for once?
Brianna, you need to take your hair out. It's distracting to the rest of the class.
I can't take it out. My soulmate chose it.
All right, then. Come with me to the principal's office. Principal Stevens, this student refuses to take her hair out, even when it's distracting to the rest of the class.
Wow, that's a really nice hairstyle.
Brianna, you got a number. You only get 3 guesses and 3 hints. After that, you're out.
Is it a number from 1 to 10?
It is.
Is it 3? What's the number?
You can't ask what the number is.
Is it a number below 5?
Yes.
2?
Safe.
Oh no, Bestie, there's a number on your head.
Is the number higher or lower than 10?
Higher.
11?
Come on, think!
Is it an odd or even number?
Even number.
19?
19's an odd number.
That's it, I'm just gonna guess. 12.
Brianna, you got a number!
Oh,
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now?
Whoa,
where am I going?
Here's your exam back. You failed.
No. This can't be! Let me do a retest!
You can't do a retest because you failed every single test in high school and college. You'll have to work at McDonald's for the rest of your life.
Are you serious right now? Whoa.
Excuse me, miss, you got my order wrong. I asked for no pickles and you just gave me pickles.
Oh, I am so sorry about that.
That's it, Brianna. You're fired. You've gotten every single customer's order wrong, and your shirt is wrinkly. You'll have to live the rest of your life on the streets, jobless, with no money.
No, no, please don't fire me. I need this job. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Oh, thank goodness I'm back.
You couldn't face your fear. You failed. Game over.
Okay, I failed. I accept it. Just hurry up and eliminate me.
Ew, Grandma!
No, don't kiss her. Anyone who gets kissed by someone who isn't their soulmate gets a permanent kiss mark.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. Look at that chubby little face.
Hey! Wait a minute. That means I'm going to have this kiss mark on my face forever?
Look at Brittany. She has so many kiss marks.
Wow, that has to be at least 300 kiss marks. She is for the streets.
You gotta be careful with who you let kiss you, because if too many people kiss you that aren't your soulmate, you'll end up like Brittany.
Baby, I think we should have our first kiss today.
Yeah, we should totally have our first kiss today, but maybe later, because I didn't brush my teeth this morning. I have really bad morning breath.
Gross. What are you drinking?
Pickle juice. It is so garlicky. You probably don't want to kiss me right now.
I see what you're doing. If you didn't want to kiss me, you could have just said so.
Jason, wait! Jason, I want to kiss you. I'm just scared. I don't want to get another kiss mark if you're not my soulmate.
Brianna, I love you, and I truly believe that you're my soulmate. I'm willing to take the risk if you are.
I am. Well?
My energy, it's not a million. I was just messing with you.
Heck!
Did you find him yet?
Nope.
Who sent you the energy? Because whoever did is your soulmate?
Oh, no, I didn't find him yet. Sophie, did you by chance have any energy?
How could I? I barely have any left.
All right, so it's on you.
Stop it! That noise broke my glasses!
Did you have any energy earlier?
I wasn't even here earlier. I slept in late this morning.
Okay, so it's definitely not you. Sophie!
What's it now? I don't have the energy for this.
I don't know who else to ask. Kimmy's not my soulmate. Jake's not my soulmate. Yuji's not my soulmate.
What about Kevin? He's had a crush on you forever.
That's a great idea! Kevin!
Ah, you're scary!
Relax, Kevin. I just have to ask you a simple question. During gym class, did you or did you not send me energy?
I did. I saw your energy was low, and I wanted to make sure you'd be safe.
Okay, Kevin, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate. Well, it's at a million.
Help, I'm almost out of energy.
Sophie, there you are. Guess what? Kevin is my soulmate.
Mommy, I can't wait for the day that I find my soulmate.
Darling, I wouldn't be too excited if I were you. You were born with a curse. Once you meet your soulmate, you stop aging forever.
I'm so late!
Dude, you just ran right into me!
I'm sorry, I'm so late, I gotta go!
My head...
I can't believe that guy just ran into you. Here, you drop these.
Thanks.
Who bumps into a person and runs off?
I know.
I'm John, by the way. Do you think I could get your number?
Sure.
Happy 30th birthday! You don't look a day over 17. You really do still look 17, darling. You need to start aging. I don't want people to think I'm married to a teenager. Haha. Happy 40th birthday! You haven't aged one bit. You haven't aged at all since we started dating. It's starting to scare me.
John, I have to tell you something.
What did you need to tell me?
I think you're my soulmate, John.
That's great, honey.
But that means I can't grow old with you.
The tic-tackers are...
cringe! I got it correct. But just so you know, Grandma, POV tic-tackers are not cringe.
Where did those sunglasses come from?
Hey, Eugene, wait! I need to copy your homework!
You can't copy me, that's cheating!
You have a word on your head.
Give me a hint. I'll guess it, no problem.
It's something you don't have.
Friends?
No. When someone's a charming person, they're...
insufferable.
Okay, Eugene, watch me.
Treat me like what it is. Don't get me dirty.
What is this? It's...
embarrassing.
No, Eugene, it was Riz.
Brianna.
Not now, Sophie. I'm super late to class.
You got a word.
Hurry, give me a hint!
It's something you drink.
Water. Juice!
Careful, you have one guess left. It's a white liquid. Your dad went out to get what and then never came back?
Make a soulmate or find a soulmate? I want to make a soulmate. That way, I can make the perfect man. Blue eyes or brown eyes?
Brianna, what are you doing?
I'm making my soulmate.
You're not supposed to choose to make a soulmate. I heard when you choose to make a soulmate, they don't come out how you expect them to be.
Come on, you really don't believe that, right? Blue eyes. Laid back or overprotective? I want my soulmate to be protective of me.
Be careful. Your soulmate being overprotective could be a big red flag.
Alive or dead?
Alive, obviously. Good or evil? Good! Good!
Your soulmate will appear in...
What? My soulmate's ready already?
Hello, Brianna.
Hey, Brianna, are you ready for the test today?
No, I didn't study.
Then you really should hit the books.
Yeah.
You may begin writing your test.
Stephanie, I'm really worried about this test.
Don't worry, Brie, it's a piece of cake.
Oh, it's a piece of cake! Stephanie, you're not going to believe what I just found out about Timmy.
Come on, spill the tea!
There was no tea wasted in the making of this video.
Brianna, you told Stephanie my secret?
Whoa, no need to lose your marbles. And you lost your marbles, Timmy!
Here's your test back.
I got a 70%!
I got 100!
Careful, you're turning green with envy.
I'm not envious!
You're green!
You're so skibbity.
You're so phantom tech.
I just wanna be your Sigma.
Be your Sigma.
Timmy, you can't copy what I just said.
But I wanted that line.
If you copy what someone just said or do an action that someone just did, you'll die.
But I was supposed to sing that part of the song.
Great, and now Jimmy stole my line.
Bye, Grandma. I'm off to school now. I'll see you later.
What did you say? I couldn't hear you. I can't find my hearing aids.
I'll see you later.
You're an alligator.
No, I'll see you later.
You're stuck in a radiator?
I'll see you later.
Oh, I'll see you later.
Grandma!
Guess what? I found your hearing aids. They were...
Oh, no.
Bree, what's up, girl?
Oh, I'll get it. Which one of us went to go pick it up first?
It was definitely me. Stop copying me!
Aw, you're so silly putting stickers on your face.
No! You killed your big sister! You can't ever laugh. It kills people. Look what you've done!
Dizzy!
Here, before coming into the classroom, you must put this tape over your mouth.
Why?
It's a precaution issued by the school board, as kids are the highest risk for laughter.
I don't want to wear the tape anymore.
You must wear it.
We're just kids. You didn't do it on purpose.
Listen, kid. I saved your life. You could have died. You should be thanking me.
Mommy, you forgot to pick me up from school.
Good evening.
Police officer.
There was an incident of laughing at your mother's work. She didn't make it.
Stop laughing. Stop laughing. What's going on here? You killed Officer Brad! Uh-oh. We're gonna need backup.
Did you hear? She killed 3 police officers when she was 7.
No, I can hear you, right? I was just a kid. I was traumatized from my mom just passing away. I couldn't control it.
You're a murderer. A psycho.
I can't listen to this any longer.
Hey, are you okay? I can't believe what they're saying about you.
I'm used to it.
Want to hang out after school? There's somewhere I want to show you. We're almost there.
Where are you taking me?
We're here.
In the middle of nowhere?
You know those 3 police officers you killed? One of them was my dad.
Emily, hurry up. We're going to be late for school.
Wait!
I'm leaving!
I'm coming! Red light! Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy was running too fast and lost her balance. Anna, you look like you want to burst into tears, but you must wait till the light is green. Green light. Hey, Bree. What's wrong?
My sister didn't make it during red light and green light, and it's all my fault.
You can't blame yourself. Now let's hurry. We're already late for class.
Red light.
Wow, you all look like statues.
Green light.
No, I'm late for class. I have to learn.
Red light.
No, I'm losing my balance.
Looks like learning was more important than living. Green light.
Brianna, are you okay?
I gotta sneeze.
Red light.
Brianna, are you okay?
I gotta sneeze.
Red light.
You look like you really want to let out that sneeze. You can, but if you do, you'll be out. Green light.
Chew! Hey, Timmy. Look, paper airplane.
Whoa, throw it here.
Red light.
Ouch, you threw it right at my eye!
Aw, poor Timmy. Green light!
No, Brianna, what have you done? It's all your fault my twin brother Timmy is dead.
Hey, I'm sorry about what happened to your twin brother Timmy, but you have to understand
Why so serious? Green light.
I never meant for anyone to get hurt. We were just playing.
This is for Timmy.
Red light.
Black heart, red heart, black heart, red heart, black heart, red heart.
Oh, honey, you got your hearts.
Yay!
Now you must choose one, but whatever you do, don't choose the...
I want the black heart. It reminds me of death.
No!
You made a big mistake. The black heart means if someone falls in love with you, their heart will die. But the red heart means if someone falls in love with you, their heart will continue beating. Now you can never find love, because if someone falls in love with you, they'll die.
Timmy, I'm gonna be the princess, you be the prince, and we're gonna get married.
We're getting married?
It's just for pretend. Timmy! Timmy?
No, what happened to Timmy?
He's sleeping, I think.
No, he's not sleeping. He must have fell in love with you.
Hey, my name's Jason. I just moved here. I could really use a friend.
I'm Brianna.
Oh no, you have a black heart.
Morning, Daddy.
I made you lunch, just how you like it, PB&J.
Thank you.
Honey, do you need a lunch?
No, I got one.
Good morning, sweetie.
Morning, Dad. It's my first day of high school. I'm so nervous.
How about a homemade PB&J sandwich? Will that help?
Of course it will help. Morning, Dad. You know what I'm really craving for lunch today?
How about a PB&J?
How did you know?
Must have been a good guess.
Dad? Dad? I'm off to college. I could really use one of your PB&Js.
Honey, it's time to go. Are you ready?
Where's Dad? He makes me PB&Js every single morning.
Dad, are you feeling okay?
Yeah, why?
Your father's been dead for over 10 years.
Sissy!
Ellie?
Sissy!
Ellie! Did they lock you in the cabinet?
Hurry, I'm losing oxygen.
No, this better be the one. Ellie!
I'm so glad you found me. It was so scary. They took me and hid me in the cabinet.
This game is sick.
Brianna, why do you look so down today?
My little sister was chosen to be hidden this morning. I almost didn't find her in time.
How about we make a pact? Pinky promised that if either of us gets hidden, we'll find each other.
Pinky. It's your turn to be hidden. It's your turn to hide. Get in there.
Where did they lock me? Help! Help! I was joking to play hide and seek. Please, someone find me. Help! I don't have much time left. Help! Please!
Did you call my name?
Jake, you found me.
Of course I did. I promise you. I can't believe they locked you in a locker.
It was awful.
Well, it's a good thing I found you in time. Girl, there you are. I was wondering what happened to you. You weren't in class.
I got chosen to play hide and seek. Luckily, Jake was there to save me.
Hey, it was nothing. I'll catch you later.
Catch you later, Jake. Wait, you dropped this.
Beauty pill or intelligence pill? Well, I'm already super smart, so I might as well be beautiful too. My beauty pill's only working at 60% so far. So you're saying I'm going to get even more beautiful than this?
So basically, the Pythagorean theorem.
Eugene, babe, wait.
Babe, that's you? You don't even look like yourself.
Yeah, I chose the beauty pill over the intelligence pill.
You made a bad decision. Intelligence is more important than beauty. Brianna, please solve equation A for the class.
No, I can't. I don't know it. Is the more beautiful I become, the stupider I get?
Brianna, can you tell me the answer to question 23? I don't get it.
No, I can't tell you because I don't know.
Mommy! Brianna, please, give me a chance, please!
Boys, please. I only have eyes for one man.
I want to break up with you.
Here, baby, I got you a purse and some new earrings.
Wow, you're amazing. You always spoil me so much. Hey, bestie. My new boyfriend is the best. He always spoils me all the time. He's a successful business owner.
Are you sure he is who he says he is?
What are you talking about?
You should look him up on Public Data Check.
Public Data Check?
You search the person by name or phone number. You'll be able to find things like name, location, aliases, ages, relatives, social media, and if they have a criminal record.
Girl, you're not going to believe what I found out about the guy I'm seeing. He's been arrested 5 times for fraud. He's a con artist. And he's also changed his name multiple times. You're right. He's not who he says he is.
Brianna, do you want 100 sandwiches or double it and give it to the next person?
Double it and give it to the next person.
No, please. I can't carry all those sandwiches.
I'm sorry, but I can't take all those sandwiches. It's too many.
No!
Here's your exam, Brianna.
Ooh. Double it and give it to the next person.
If you don't write your exam, I'll be giving you an F.
Double it and give it to the next person.
You little...
Would you like 50 chocolate eggs or double it and give it to the next person?
Double... Wait a second. I'll take them.
Wow. Look at all my chocolate eggs.
Hey, what are you eating?
Chocolate eggs.
Nah, double them and give them to the next person.
No. What have you done?
Ooh, mommy's makeup.
No!
You can't ever put anything on your face. Anything that touched your face becomes permanent. Now that blush will be on you forever.
What?
Mom really wasn't lying. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, Brianna, you got some lipstick on your cheek. Here, use one of my makeup wipes.
No, it won't come off. Anything that touches my face is permanent.
What? Brianna, you're so funny. Want to come over to my slumber party tonight?
Sure, I'd love to.
What should we do now?
How about a pillow fight?
Good night, everyone. I'm so tired. I'm going to bed.
Night. Sleep tight.
Good morning, guys. Why are you laughing?
Here, you need to look at yourself. You look so silly.
Do you know what you guys just did?
I wonder what's in mommy's purse. Chicken nugget!
Brianna, did you steal my purse?
No!
I really hope you're telling the truth, because if you don't tell the truth before the timer runs out, you'll die.
Okay, I took it.
I'm glad you told the truth. Now remember, never lie, because it's very dangerous, okay?
Okay.
Brianna, has Jake came to school yet?
My boyfriend Jake? No, I haven't seen him yet.
Hey, baby.
Jakey!
Are we still on for our date tonight?
Of course.
Jake, you are so funny. Huh? It's just like, you could get any girl in the world, and you chose Brianna. Anyways, I gotta go. I'll see you later, babe.
Okay, bye, Jakey. Hey, Emma. Do you have a crush on my boyfriend? Because you were acting like a total pick-me when he was around.
What? No way. Why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly?
Continue being a doll or become a human. I've always wanted to be a human.
Oh, honey, you're awake. I just started making breakfast. Here, you should have something to drink. You must be thirsty.
Refreshing. Thank you.
Darling, the water's actually supposed to go in your mouth.
Sorry, it's my first day being a human.
Brianna, there you are.
Brianna? What's a Brianna?
You. That's your name.
Well, I used to be a doll.
Babe, I've missed you so much. Come here.
Why would you do that?
Because we're boyfriend and girlfriend. That's what we do.
Hey, are you actually a doll, or were you a doll?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Then that means you've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Please, please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human, trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced, who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs. This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll?
I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell. If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic.
Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
Dis-moi qui est le plus beau. Qui t'a devenu mégalo.
Mommy, look what I can do.
Mommy! No, Sissy, you just killed Mom. Were you dancing?
I was just doing this.
Stop! Dancing kills people! Oh no.
Sissy!
Did you hear? She killed her mom and sister when she was 6 years old.
Can people stop bringing that up? I was six. I didn't know dancing killed people.
Everybody knows dancing kills people. It's the first thing we learn when we're younger.
Whatever.
Oh look, it's the family killer.
That's it. I can't take this anymore. I'm going home.
Brianna, leaving school early? Going home to kill more family members?
Be quiet.
Come on, show us. Show us the dance moves you use to kill your family.
No, she's actually dancing. Let's get out of here. Brianna, what did you do?
Here's your rose of love.
Yay!
No, you're not supposed to eat it. That is your rose of love. When you love someone, you give them your rose. But if they don't love you back, or they fall out of love with you, your rose will die. Once your rose is dead, it can only come back to life if you give it to someone who truly loves you. I love you. I want to be with you forever.
I love you so much.
Then give me your rose.
But what if we break up and then you give my rose back and it's dead? I'll have a dead rose until someone loves me again.
I could never stop loving you.
Okay. I'll give you my rose.
Here's your rose back. I'm sorry, but I don't love you anymore.
No.
There's someone else I love. Oh no, your rose is dead.
Yeah.
Let me see. Here you go.
Wait!
Here's your rose of love.
Yay!
No, you're not supposed to eat it. That is your rose of love. When you love someone, you give them your rose. But if they don't love you back, or they fall out of love with you, your rose will die. Once your rose is dead, it can only come back to life if you give it to someone who truly loves you. I love you. I want to be with you forever.
I love you so much.
Then give me your rose.
But what if we break up and then you give my rose back and it's dead? I'll have a dead rose until someone loves me again.
I could never stop loving you.
Okay. I'll give you my rose.
Here's your rose back. I'm sorry, but I don't love you anymore.
No.
There's someone else I love. Oh no, your rose is dead.
Yeah.
Let me see. Here you go.
Wait!
I really like your new hairstyle, Brianna. Thank you, Jimmy.
Brianna, I really like your hairstyle too.
And thank you, Timmy.
Timmy, don't copy me.
Why do I keep getting money? I don't have a job.
Because you just got compliments. Every time someone compliments you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
She's so cool, she's wearing sunglasses inside. Bruh, two sunglasses? She's the coolest person on earth. Bruh, and sunglasses?
Baby girl, you look so beautiful today.
More money?
Give me a kiss.
No, I don't want you to ruin my lipstick.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to ruin your perfect lip gloss.
Tell me more.
You're so beautiful. Your hair reminds me of straw.
What's going on? Why am I losing money? I'm the most popular girl in the school. I get the most compliments.
It's because everyone's insulting you. Look at this.
Happy birthday, sweetie. Blow out the candle.
Yay, I'm finally six.
Oh no, you need to put these on right away and never take them off.
Why can't I take them off?
You just can't. Something bad will happen. Just listen to your mother. It's so warm in here. Girl, are you crazy? It's like 1,000 degrees in here. Take the earmuffs off.
I can't take them off.
Why? Are they like glued to your head or something?
They might as well be.
Bree? Bree!
Huh? Did you call me?
You can never hear properly with those earmuffs on.
I know, they really muffle sound.
Just take them off.
I can't take them off. Something bad would happen.
I'll take them off.
Hey, give them back.
Ho, ho, ho.
Santa Claus?
You called my daughter?
Daughter?
Would you rather kiss Brianna or kiss a frog?
Give me. You just got chosen to play Would You Rather? Choose carefully, because whatever you choose, you have to do it or else you die.
Okay, I would rather kiss Brianna. Brianna, come here.
No, you, Timmy, you're stinky.
Brianna, kiss me.
No.
I have to do it or else I...
You should have did your would you rather.
Have a good day at school, sweetie.
Thanks, Grandma. Love you. Would you rather smell your grandma's socks or smell your grandma's dentures? I'll go with socks.
Here, go, sweetie. I've had these socks on for 12 months. Hurry up and smell them.
Okay. What happened?
You fainted for 30 minutes.
Oh, no, I'm so late for school.
Babe, you made it.
You were like an hour late. I was getting worried about you. I thought you weren't going to come today.
Teleport wherever you want or eat whatever you want. Teleport. That way, I'll never be late again. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit teleport wherever you want, but every time you do, you lose memory? I didn't see that part.
Honey, what are you still doing here? School starts in 2 minutes. You're going to be late.
Don't worry. I'll make it.
How? School's 15 minutes away.
Here I am.
Babe, I wasn't sure if you were gonna come today. Come here.
What is wrong with you, you creep? I'm calling the police.
Brianna, what are you doing? That's your boyfriend.
I must have lost all our memories together.
Ew, Brianna farted. Babe, you fart?
It wasn't me. It was Timmy.
You're home early. Where's your little sister? You're supposed to pick her up before you come home.
I have a sister. Switch bodies with best friend or boyfriend. I wonder what living in my boyfriend's body would be like.
Yo, I already switched bodies? I wonder how long I'm going to be in this body for. Yo, that means I have a pink. I wonder if Jake came to school today in my body.
Hi, Jakey.
Hi, Stephanie.
Come here.
Whoa, why did you just do that? You're Brianna's best friend.
Why are you acting surprised? We do it all the time when she's not around.
We do?
Yes.
You're a bad friend. We're not best friends anymore.
What?
Yo, bro. Fist bump? Yeah. How's Christine?
Christine?
Your new lady?
How many ladies do I have?
Dude, I can't even keep track at this point.
He's cheating on me?
Hey, Jake, Brianna's looking everywhere for you.
Uh-oh. Where is he? I mean, she!
What? No, why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly, yeah, I do have a crush on Jake. But there's something else you should know. Jake and I were dating behind your back a few months ago. I'm sorry, Brianna.
No, Emma, you're lying. He would never do that.
If I was lying, I would die. Go ask Jake yourself if you don't believe me.
Got your pen.
Jakey. Jake, Emma told me earlier that you guys used to date while dating me. Is that true?
It's Brianna and Jake. Did you already finish your assignments?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
It's true. Emma and I were seeing each other while you and I were dating.
But I don't love Emma. I've always loved you.
I don't love you, and I never have, Jake.
Brianna.
I'm in love with Jake, and I always have been. Was that Jake?
Cover your mouth or cover your heart? I think I'll choose heart.
No. Sweetie, you have to choose mouth. You have that giant pimple on your face. Everyone will make fun of you for it.
Okay.
Look at Brianna. She's always covering her face. It's because she's so ugly. If we saw her face, we'd pass out. Aw, that's so considerate of her. Poor Brianna. She's the only girl in the school who doesn't have a date for the dance.
Hey, Brianna. Would you like to be my date for the dance?
But you don't even know what I look like.
It doesn't matter to me. I like you for you.
I'd love to.
Wow. Brianna, you look so beautiful. May I have this dance?
Sure.
You're so dumb. You really thought I actually liked you? Take off your mask. I want to see what you're hiding.
No, let go of me.
Come here.
Sissy, before you go to school, can we play a game of pretend?
Okay. What did you have in mind?
Let's play The Floor is Lava.
Emily, get off the floor now. Emily, why would you say that?
It wasn't supposed to be real. It was just for pretend.
No, you don't understand. When you say the floor is lava, the floor actually becomes lava. It's used for population control.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Safe.
It's okay. Just never say that again, okay?
Okay.
We're safe.
I can go back on the ground?
Yes. Good morning, Miss Applewood.
The floor is lava.
Derek, what is wrong with you?
No, there's nowhere to go.
Eugene! Derek, you killed Eugene!
Eugene!
The government told me to. They said they'd pay me money.
Humans, you may now exit your incubators. Good news, human number 69,000. Hazard levels are low today. You'll be able to attend school outside.
No way!
Do you have all your protective equipment on?
Yes, I'm all ready.
Here, take this oxygen can with you in case oxygen levels drop while you're outside.
Thank you. Wow, outside.
Hi. Wow, it's so great to see other humans.
I know, isn't it?
Danger, don't stand too close to each other.
I think I'm alone.
Hey.
We're not supposed to be so close to each other.
And you're not supposed to take your face shield off.
You're right.
Can I hold your hand?
No, without gloves.
Danger!
Hands or hair?
You have to choose what your soulmate can control.
I'll choose hands.
No, he could do weird things with his hands.
Okay, I'll choose hair then.
Hey guys!
Brianna, what happened to your hair? You need to look at this.
I look like Cindy Lou Who.
Why would you do your hair like that?
It's my soulmate. He's allowed to control my hair.
Aw, Brianna, your hair looks so cute today.
I look ridiculous. Why can't my soulmate choose a normal hairstyle for once?
Brianna, you need to take your hair out. It's distracting to the rest of the class.
I can't take it out. My soulmate chose it.
All right then, come with me to the principal's office. Principal Stevens, this student refuses to take her hair out, even when it's distracting to the rest of the class.
Wow, that's a really nice hairstyle.
Brianna, you got a number. You only get 3 guesses and 3 hints. After that, you're out.
Is it a number from 1 to 10?
It is.
Is it 3? What's the number?
You can't ask what the number is.
Is it a number below 5?
Yes.
2?
Safe.
Oh no, Bestie, there's a number on your head.
Is the number higher or lower than 10?
Higher.
11?
Come on, think!
Is it an odd or even number?
Even number.
19?
19's an odd number.
That's it, I'm just gonna guess. 12.
Brianna, you got a number!
Oh,
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now?
Whoa, where am I going?
Here's your exam back. You failed.
No. This can't be! Let me do a retest!
You can't do a retest because you failed every single test in high school and college. You'll have to work at McDonald's for the rest of your life.
Are you serious right now?
Whoa. Excuse me, miss. You got my order wrong. I asked for no pickles and you just gave me pickles.
Oh, I am so sorry about that.
That's it, Brianna. You're fired. You've gotten every single customer's order wrong, and your shirt is wrinkly. You'll have to live the rest of your life on the streets, jobless, with no money.
No, please don't fire me. I need this job. Get me out of here! Oh, thank goodness I'm back.
You couldn't face your fear. You failed. Game over.
Okay, I failed. I accept it. Just hurry up and eliminate me.
Ew, Grandma!
No, don't kiss her. Anyone who gets kissed by someone who isn't their soulmate gets a permanent kiss mark.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. Look at that chubby little face.
Hey! Wait a minute. That means I'm going to have this kiss mark on my face forever?
Look at Brittany. She has so many kiss marks.
Wow, that has to be at least 300 kiss marks. She is for the streets.
You gotta be careful with who you let kiss you, because if too many people kiss you that aren't your soulmate, you'll end up like Brittany.
Baby, I think we should have our first kiss today.
Yeah, we should totally have our first kiss today, but maybe later, because I didn't brush my teeth this morning. I have really bad morning breath.
Gross. What are you drinking?
Pickle juice. It is so garlicky. You probably don't want to kiss me right now.
I see what you're doing. If you didn't want to kiss me, you could have just said so.
Jason, wait! Jason, I want to kiss you. I'm just scared. I don't want to get another kiss mark if you're not my soulmate.
Brianna, I love you, and I truly believe that you're my soulmate. I'm willing to take the risk if you are.
I am. Well?
My energy, it's not a million. I was just messing with you.
Heck!
Did you find him yet?
Nope.
Who sent you the energy? Because whoever did is your soulmate?
Oh, no, I didn't find him yet. Don't
Sophie, did you by chance have any energy?
How could I? I barely have any left.
All right, so it's on you.
Stop it! That noise broke my glasses!
Did you have any energy earlier?
I wasn't even here earlier. I slept in late this morning.
Okay, so it's definitely not you. Sophie!
What's it now? I don't have the energy for this.
I don't know who else to ask. Timmy's not my soulmate. Jake's not my soulmate. Yuji's not my soulmate.
What about Kevin? He's out of crush on you forever.
That's a great idea!
Kevin!
Ah, you're scary!
Relax, Kevin. I just have to ask you a simple question. During gym class, did you or did you not send me energy?
I did. I saw your energy was low, and I wanted to make sure you'd be safe.
Okay, Kevin, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate. Well, it's at a million.
Help, I'm almost out of energy.
Sophie, there you are. Guess what? Kevin is my soulmate.
Mommy, I can't wait for the day that I find my soulmate.
Darling, I wouldn't be too excited if I were you. You were born with a curse. Once you meet your soulmate, you stop aging forever.
Oh, I'm so late.
Dude, you just ran right into me.
I'm sorry, I'm so late. I gotta go.
My head.
I can't believe that guy just ran into you. Here, you drop these.
Thanks.
Who bumps into a person and runs off?
I know.
I'm John, by the way. Do you think I could get your number?
Sure.
Happy 30th birthday! You don't look a day over 17. You really do still look 17, darling. You need to start aging. I don't want people to think I'm married to a teenager. Haha. Happy 40th birthday! You haven't aged one bit. You haven't aged at all since we started dating. It's starting to scare me.
John, I have to tell you something.
What did you need to tell me?
I think you're my soulmate, John.
That's great, honey.
But that means I can't grow old with you.
The tic-tackers are...
cringe! I got it correct. But just so you know, Grandma, POV tic-tackers are not cringe.
Where did those sunglasses come from?
Hey, Eugene, wait! I need to copy your homework!
You can't copy me! That's cheating!
You have a word on your head.
Give me a hint. I'll guess it, no problem.
It's something you don't have.
Friends?
No. When someone's a charming person, they're...
insufferable.
Okay, Eugene, watch me.
Treat me like what it is. Don't get me dirty.
What is this? It's...
embarrassing.
No, Eugene, it was Riz.
Brianna.
Not now, Sophie. I'm super late to class.
You got a word.
Hurry, give me a hint!
It's something you drink.
Water. Juice.
Careful, you have one guess left. It's a white liquid. Your dad went out to get what and then never came back?
Make a soulmate or find a soulmate? I want to make a soulmate. That way, I can make the perfect man. Blue eyes or brown eyes?
Brianna, what are you doing?
I'm making my soulmate.
You're not supposed to choose to make a soulmate. I heard when you choose to make a soulmate, they don't come out how you expect them to be.
Come on, you really don't believe that, right? Blue eyes. Laid back or overprotective? I want my soulmate to be protective of me.
Be careful. Your soulmate being overprotective could be a big red flag.
Alive or dead? Alive, obviously. Good or evil? Good. Good.
Your soulmate will appear in...
what? My soulmate's ready already?
Hello, Brianna.
Hey, Brianna, are you ready for the test today?
No, I didn't study.
Then you really should hit the books.
Yeah.
You may begin writing your test.
Stephanie, I'm really worried about this test.
Don't worry, Brie, it's a piece of cake.
Oh, it's a piece of cake! Stephanie, you're not going to believe what I just found out about Timmy.
Come on, spill the tea!
There was no tea wasted in the making of this video.
Brianna, you told Stephanie my secret?
Whoa. No need to lose your marbles. And you lost your marbles, Timmy.
Here's your test back.
I got a 70%.
I got 100.
Careful, you're turning green with envy.
I'm not envious.
You're green.
You're so skibbity.
You're so phantom tech.
I just wanna be your Sigma.
Be your Sigma.
Timmy, you can't copy what I just said.
But I wanted that line.
If you copy what someone just said or do an action that someone just did, you'll die.
But I was supposed to sing that part of the song.
Great, and now Jimmy stole my line. Bye, Grandma. I'm off to school now. I'll see you later.
What did you say? I couldn't hear you. I can't find my hearing aids.
I'll see you later.
You're an alligator.
No, I'll see you later.
You're stuck in a radiator?
I'll see you later.
Oh, I'll see you later.
Grandma!
Guess what? I found your hearing aids. They were... oh, no. Bree, what's up, girl?
Oh,
I'll get it.
Which one of us went to go pick it up first?
It was definitely me. Stop copying me.
Aw, you're so silly putting stickers on your face. No! You killed your big sister! You can't ever laugh. It kills people. Look what you've done!
Dizzy!
Here, before coming into the classroom, you must put this tape over your mouth.
Why?
It's a precaution issued by the school board, as kids are the highest risk for laughter.
I don't want to wear the tape anymore.
You must wear it.
We're just kids. You didn't do it on purpose.
Listen, kid. I saved your life. You could have died. You should be thanking me.
Mommy, you forgot to pick me up from school.
Good evening.
Police officer.
There was an incident of laughing at your mother's work. She didn't make it. Stop laughing. Stop laughing. What's going on here? You killed Officer Brad! Uh-oh. We're gonna need backup. Did you hear? She killed 3 police officers when she was 7.
Now I can hear you, right? I was just a kid. I was traumatized from my mom just passing away. I couldn't control it.
You're a murderer. A psycho.
I can't listen to this any longer.
Hey, are you okay? I can't believe what they're saying about you.
I'm used to it.
Want to hang out after school? There's somewhere I want to show you. We're almost there.
Where are you taking me?
We're here.
In the middle of nowhere?
You know those 3 police officers you killed? One of them was my dad.
Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to buy anything.
Sweetie, wait. You must remember to never overspend your lives, because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I already know that.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
How many lives did you get today?
I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. I only have 1 life.
No way. You're broke.
I know. It's so unfair. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so rich.
How is that even possible?
I'd like to buy this, please.
That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much?
Don't blame me. Blame inflation. Do you still want it or not?
Okay, fine. I'll take it. I'm starving.
Oh, my bad. It actually cost 10 lives. I need 1 more life.
What?
Happy 14th birthday, sweetie.
Thank you. What is this?
That's your soulmate clue. You're 14 now. That means every year on your birthday, you're going to receive a clue that will lead you to finding your soulmate. What does it say?
Your soulmate has brown hair and brown eyes. They're the same age as you, but live in a different city. That's not very specific.
Don't worry. You're going to receive a clue every birthday, and the clues will get more specific. Happy 15th birthday!
Your soulmate's favorite color is blue. I love blue, too. He's often seen volunteering at his local shelter in his city. Now I just need to figure out which city he lives in.
Happy 16th birthday!
You'll learn about your soulmate's past here, and then it shows an address.
You can't go to the address. It's not safe.
Mom, that's not fair!
I said no!
I'm sorry, Mom. I have to go.
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be a princess for real.
No, you should never make a promise. Now you only have 10 years to fulfill your promise, or else.
Or else what? I go on timeout?
A permanent timeout. When I was 10 years old, I made a promise that I would have kids one day. Now I have to have kids by 20. Whoa, that's so young. I know, I didn't know about the 10-year rule.
When I was 6, I made a promise that I would be a princess.
Brianna, that's never gonna happen. There's no way a prince would marry an average citizen.
I know. I'm probably going to be dead in the next year.
Attention, everyone.
What is going on?
The prince is throwing a royal ball to find his princess. Even all you common folk are given a chance to impress the prince.
Brianna, I have a crush on you.
Ew, Timmy, that's gross. Why am I going to live till 110 now?
Because Timmy likes you. Every time someone likes you, you get 10 years added onto your life. But if you like someone, you lose 10 years.
So you're saying I could live forever?
Oops.
I'll get it.
Whoa.
Here's your pen.
I think I'm in love with you.
Zach, that sweater on you looks so good.
Really? You think so?
Of course. Boys are so easy.
So basically, protons and neutrons.
Oh! I'm so sorry. I guess I couldn't help but fall for you.
Ew, you're for the streets, and your face looks dumb.
Excuse me? I love you, Mommy.
No, you can't kiss me.
Mommy!
I'm sorry, sweetie, but you're not allowed to kiss anyone, ever.
It was just on the cheek.
No, it's not that. You were born with a curse, that if you kiss anyone, they'll die.
What?
Uh-oh, it's Kissing Killer Kate. Watch out.
Do you guys need to say that every day? It's not my fault I was born with a curse.
Relax, don't kiss us.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet Jonathan.
So, Jonathan, where'd you move from?
Bro, don't get too close to her. If she kisses you, you'll die. Yeah, dude, we call her Kissing Killer Kate.
Really? Thanks for the heads up. I'll make sure to stay away from her.
Kissing Killer Kate.
Hey, cutie, you want a kiss?
No.
Have a good day at school.
Hey. Come find me.
Hello? Who is this? Mommy, I'm hearing voices.
Your soulmate's voice will be heard when your soulmate's nearby. If you follow the voice, it will lead you to your soulmate. The louder the voice, the closer you are.
Maybe my soulmate's in the school. I'm gonna find him. Hello, soulmate, you there? I don't hear him anymore.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school now.
Have a good day.
Hey.
Soulmate? Are you close?
Follow my voice, and I'll guide you to where I am.
I don't know. I have to get to school.
Do you want to find me or not?
Okay.
Follow my voice. Keep going.
Are we almost there? I don't know where I am.
Stop. We're here.
We're at a gate.
Open it. I'm in there.
But the gate goes into a graveyard.
Love apple or hate apple? Mom, what is this?
You must choose between your love apple and your hate apple. The love apple tells you who loves you, and the hate apple will tell you who hates you.
I'm choosing the hate apple. I need to know who my haters are.
Here's your test back. You failed.
An F again? I definitely deserved an A this time. You don't like me. No wonder you keep failing me. You're failing me on purpose.
No, I'm failing you because you give the wrong answers.
Babe, there you are. I missed you so much. I haven't seen you all day.
Yeah, I miss you too.
You hate me? We've been dating for over a year and you hate me?
It's just you're a little clingy and your face kind of looks like my ex who cheated on me.
Well, we're over. I'm not going to be with someone who hates me.
We've got a loser on the loose.
I don't get it. Why do you hate me so much?
Goodbye, sweetie.
Mommy, where are you going?
People found out that I'm the creator of Finish the TikTok saying.
Huh?
That game above your head? I created it, and lots of people aren't happy with me because of it.
Where's my dad? Blank, blank, blank.
Answer carefully, because if you guess the TikTok saying wrong, you die.
Mommy, wait! Mommy! Where's my dad? I'm all alone.
Look, everyone, it's the daughter of the game creator. How about you go tell your mom to end this game?
I can't, Tommy. My mom left when I was 6.
She was a blank?
Tommy, did you just get a TikTok saying?
I did. Give me a hint. She was a...
It has wings and it can fly. She was a...
That's too easy. She was a bird.
No, Tommy! She was a fairy.
Hey, you.
Seriously, Derek?
I lost my dad this morning because of your mom's game.
I'm sorry. But that woman, I don't even consider her my mom. She was never there.
If Brianna gets a TikTok saying, no one give her a hint. She doesn't deserve it.
Mm.
Honey, you got a word on your head.
Oh no, Mommy, give me a hint.
It's something you do to me all the time.
Bite? Punch?
Answer carefully. You're only allowed 2 wrong guesses. It's something you do with your eyes.
Side eye.
Sweetie, you got it.
Oh no, Mommy. You got a word on your head.
Hurry, give me a hint.
It's a horror movie.
Scream?
No.
Smile?
No, it's one of the greatest horror movies of all time. It was made like a long time ago.
Halloween.
No, Mommy, it was the Botha.
Grandma, stop stealing my makeup. I was almost late getting ready this morning.
You've got a word on your head.
Hurry, Grandma, give me a hint!
People often say that you are...
perfect. Stunning. Oh no, I only have one guess left!
You have to get something that you are, not aren't.
Give me another hint!
POV tic-tackers are...
never back down, never what? Blank, blank, blank.
Did you just get a TikTok saying, Brianna?
Don't give her a hint, Eugenia. She deserves to lose the game her mommy created.
Never back down, never what?
Give up, Brianna. You're never going to guess it right.
Never back down, never what? Never give up! I got it!
Dang it, I gave you a hint by mistake. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
Eugenia, baby girl, you got a TikTok saying?
I did. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
I don't think I know it.
That's okay, I know this song.
Eugenia, I don't think it's the original song.
When did it end? All the enjoyment.
Eugenia, my love.
All the enjoyment. I'm sad again. Don't tell.
Stop it. How could you sing at a time like this?
Look what your mom's game has done. I lost my dad and my girlfriend.
I don't have time for you, Derek. I'm late for class.
Being late to class is the least of your worries.
Derek?
That's what happens when you don't play nice, Derek.
Mom!